Assault by Edna St. Vincent Millay. I had forgotten how the frogs must sound after a year of silence, else I think I should not so have ventured forth alone at dusk upon this unfrequented road. I am waylaid by beauty. Who will walk between me and the crying of the frogs? Oh, savage beauty, suffer me to pass, that am a timid woman on her way from one house to another.